Once upon a time in a green forest, there was a clever fox named Min and a greedy hen named Penny. Penny loved eating grains, and Min knew it. He wanted to trick her. One day, Min said, "Penny, I have a plan to get to more grains." Excited, Penny agreed.
Min and Penny worked together, gathering lots of grains. But when Penny was not looking, Min grabbed grains and ran away to eat her. Penny realized her mistake, that she had been too greedy. Moral of the short story: greeds lead to harmful consequences.